You become what you give. When I first wrote that one down, it just felt inherently true to me. And there was kind of a simplified explanation that I had of it, but I understand that it can be confusing too, because some folks that have saw that quote might think like, well, look, I give so much in relationships. I'm giving love constantly in relationships, but I'm not receiving it back. So, you know, I'm not feeling loved. I'm not feeling the love within me. And I have an answer to that. So I'm going to expand on this quote, you become what you give. So in order for us to give anything, and by the way, this is not the truth. This is just my opinion. This is my perspective. Feel free to challenge it below. But in order for one to give anything, there's some sense of being it or having it within us first in order to give it. And another way of saying that too is, in order to give something, we actually have to create it within us first. We have to create it within us first, and then we have to give it. So if one wants to feel love, practice giving love. If one wants to feel appreciated, practice creating appreciation within you for something or someone that you see, and giving appreciation to that person or thing. If someone wants to feel trusted, create faith within you and trust the situation or whomever it is, and you might find that you end up trusting yourself because you've generated that trust first, where it starts with you. So now let's just take that concept and let's map it over to one of the inquiries around this. Like, well, if you're giving so much in relationship but I'm not feeling the love, what's going on there? And I would actually say, we're going to expand the quote a little bit farther, and we'll say, you actually become what's behind what you give. You become what's behind what you give. So many times we think that we're giving love to someone. Many times we think we might be giving trust to someone, but what we're really giving is an indebtedness. What we're really giving is a fear, a lack of love, a fear that the person might leave or do something that we won't like. And so we will give from the energy of feeling lack, or we'll give from the energy of feeling fear. We'll give from the energy of feeling suspicious rather than trust. And we end up creating that actually in our worlds. So I believe it's incredibly important for us to get really deep into the intention of why we're giving anything, because ultimately, whatever the intention is in which that giving is occurring from, is what we cultivate as an experience of ourselves within us.